why is this HPM fan so dirty? Why is it so cheap? Off. It is actually cheap. It doesn't even break. It just folds, huh? Keep going. You know it's weak when it uses the shaded pole motor. This thing isn't even vintage. It's just so brittle and cheap. It's in plastic. Motor's sizzling. It from the shaded pole motor. It likes a spark at least. That's a good thing about these motors. Is that all? Apparently so. One block of metal. That's it for it. Broke off. Oh, and the plug isn't even made by HPM. Plug's made by Feel. How cheap.